with an NBA record, 491 mark last season, and also led the league in 1986. The runner-up of the 1986 American Airlines Sheriff long-distance shootout, and holder of the event's highest single-round score, 25 points, from the Chicago Bulls, Greg Hodges. Greg Hodges, and on the west, Dale Ellis. 60 seconds. At this time, There will be a coin toss to determine the order of competition for the final round. The winner of the coin toss can elect to shoot first or second. The loser will have his choice of answer. Shoot first. Dale Ellis has opted to shoot on the west basket.